we study about digestive system. Mouth, food pipe, stomach, large intestine and small intestine are the main parts of the digestive system. Whatever we eat from the mouth goes into the stomach through the food pipe. Stomach produces juices and break the food into pieces. And intestine absorbs whatever is required and waste is thrown out through the anus. I hope it is clear to you. Thank you.